Phil Renizenter takes the checkered flag yet again.
That's it, we're done.
What is it with this team? We're never on the damn podium. The truck is a mess. We're gonna lose our sponsors. We're gonna lose our team.
I know that you want to trust your team, but you need to trust yourself.
Got another next gen racer I was hoping you could take on. He got busted for stealing a car.
You want to put a criminal on my team?
I got my sister to look after.
Kid's had nothing but bad luck.
This is Dez Truss. He's going to be working with us.
You know this ain't go-karts, right, kid?
Back off, Trent.
Where'd you learn so much about cars?
My pop's on the shot.
You got 2 minutes to qualify.
Winners need the beauty sleep.
You didn't win, idiot.
You really want to do this, Rick?
Yeah, I do.
You want podiums? What, TV time?
Get used to this face, because it is Team Red.
Not anymore. You're fired.
We're done. Qualifying started.
Well, you don't need to qualify to race.
We don't got a driver.
Yeah, we do. The kid.
Wait, what?
You want to put a shop boy in a Pro 4 truck?
55.2.
You got skills.
Hey, kid, you ever see Mad Max?
Yeah, why?
Bunch of crazy white boys with big trucks, not caring about damage. It's gonna be kind of like that.
Attaboy. Lighten the load.
No one is helping me out there. I'm gonna handle it.
Oh, you're gonna handle it?
You gotta be able to finish strong.